going out and working in the summertime on the docks of the Mississippi Valley Barge Line, stoking tall boats on those long high days, getting half days off, sometimes with pain. He came a steamboat captain, he wrote the songs to Mark Twain. Down the river to New Orleans. Oh, I can hear something coming up around the bend. It's the Junior Bell swing, boats gleaming and steaming on me. And it's Radio John standing at the helm with a wave and a smile and some yarns to tell. Always play them songs with a vamp in the middle, a hustle and a shuffle and a skiddy waddle. He wrote songs every day, long to scratch and scribble. Throw the tunes that he wrote, he could play a boy's fiddle. Well, I went up the river, come away last Sunday night with my fiddle and my band. Mississippi saw you like we've never seen before. He spun those tunes in St. Louis, Illinois, they say. He played Bill, Earl, and Lester, and some boys named Bray. You could hear his voice every night till dawn. So cut your television off and turn your radio on. And it's Radio John. While he was tapping his shoes, we was having a ball. Now Radio John had us all sing along, just a clapping and a stomping to every one of his songs. He could make us happy and sometimes make us cry. And looking back now, wish we never had to say goodbye. It was 690.